Yeah, I haven't posted a video in a little while because, to be honest with you, nothing's really happening. We are just enjoying our chickens. We still have 33. There's been no predator problems. You can see we let them free range. Everything's good. But something interesting that happened yesterday was that my Polish hens are now 5 months old and they are starting to lay eggs. Yeah. And one of these, black with the white hair, laid an egg yesterday. And I'm gonna show you what my wife's found in the yard. I'll post that video and then I'll post what I think. You can see it's still a little warm here. I'm still giving them watermelon. As far as the water goes, I only have one little thing with vitamins and vinegar in it. And I gave them two waterers with just water in it, because I don't want them to get overheated. I just want them to have access to just plain water. But what happened, the reason for this video is that this, I don't know if it's this chicken, I got like four of these, but one of the black Polish hens laid a soft shell egg. Now I saw that they're gonna start laying at 5 months and they're right at 5 months. So I also heard that when they first start laying, it's possible that they're gonna lay with a soft shell. None of my other chickens did that because I've been giving them, I don't know, fortified food with oyster in it, oyster shell in it, and I have oyster shells in there. So I think I treat my chickens pretty good, but let me show you what this egg looks like. So if you're new to the channel, don't forget to smash up that like button, subscribe to the channel. I'm getting close. I think we have 74 subscribers. It'd be really cool to have 100 on our way to 1,000. So any feedback would help. Let me know what you think about this soft shell egg. I'm gonna see, it's pretty cool. It's like it's almost like it's inside of a little jelly roll. Let me show you. Let me show you what it looks like.
It's like a jelly egg. A little black one with a white head was sitting on it. I couldn't understand why.
So this is the egg my wife sent me the video on the day after. You can see the yolk in there. And it's really almost like a plastic covering. So this is from our Polish hens. They just started laying. And this is gonna be a little white egg. And I heard that they may lay soft shells initially. But it's really crazy because you can see the yolk in there. And everything seems to be the same except for the shell. And the shell is just like this little thin layer. Like I said, it's almost like a plastic bag. Yesterday, I mean, you could see, I think when I post this video, it's gonna be, I'll post my wife's video first, which it's more like blown up like a balloon. It's more like a jelly. But after a day out of the chicken, this is what you got. So we are not gonna do anything with this. We're probably gonna throw it away or, I don't know, give it to the animals. But I'm gonna try to track on what happens as this goes through. So yeah, it's almost like an egg yolk inside of a plastic sack. Pretty cool. All right. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, smash up that like button. Whoop, 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 whoop. Like and subscribe.